was diagnosed in May of 2006.
April 15th, tax day.
That when you're diagnosed with cancer, everybody around you is diagnosed as well.
At that point, you realize just how much someone means to you.
All I wanted to do was to live, to raise my children.
She dropped the phone and burst into tears. The doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in and held her tight. Cancer don't discriminate or care if you're just 38, with three kids who need you in their lives. He said, I know that you're afraid, and I am too, but you'll never be alone, I promise you. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, hold on, and when you need to cry, I swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. When you feel lost and scared to death, like you can't take one more step, just take my hand, together we can do it. I'm gonna love you through it.
But my husband was so supportive.
He just looked at me and said, you know what, it's gonna be okay.
And there was my dad sitting on the little bench.
We've always just been this team.
And he just said, I wanted to be with you.
My sister moved in with me. And
like tripping over my niece and my sister.
It was wonderful to know that I had a support system.
They always loved on me and never made me feel like a burden.
She made it through the surgery fine. They said they caught it just in time. But they had to take more than they planned. And now it's four smiles and baggy shirts to hide what the cancer took from her. And she just wants to feel like a woman again. She said, I don't think I can do this anymore. He took her in his arms. That's what my love is for.
When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. And when you need to cry, I swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. When you feel lost and scared to death, like you can't take one more step.
Later, here we are. I'm lucky. I have a family that is incredibly supportive.
This was my safe haven. It was like, you know, God and angels right there with us.
I appreciate all of my caretakers that took so good care of me, and that was you, Daddy.
I love you.
When the road gets too long, I'll be the
You know people love you in your life, but you don't know how much until you get sick.
My wonderful set of friends that would rally around me at any given moment.
Just that people would give up their life and their time to stay with you.
Somebody loved me through this, and I'm gonna love somebody else through it. And that's what we have to do for one another.
I'm gonna love you through it.